Senator, are you also aware that because of this bill, the law that we're currently trying to extend, that teams like the Bills now have a policy where if you know ahead of time you're not going to use your tickets, you can let them know and they will then sell them for you, and you get a credit to your account and they sell them at face value? Are you aware of that? And that would have never happened in the old days. But due to this law, that happens currently. And the Sabres also have that kind of policy. I don't know about other sports teams. I know Senator Maziarz was interested in Buffalo teams. So I can only give you the two Buffalo teams, major sport teams, that they now, because of this law, have a policy that for season ticket holders, if they know a week or two that they're going to be out of town, they can call, let the Sabres know or the Bills know, and then they will then sell their tickets at face value to fans that otherwise couldn't get the seat. And that wouldn't be possible if this law expires.